are such a romantic guy, aren't you? So on the violin, we've seen how you use the portamento and several controls, but can you please show us how you use bow pressure?
I simply, in this case, assigned the bow pressure to this knob.
So you can use this, you can assign MIDI to any keyboard?
Yes.
Cool, can you please show us?
Flautato, or scratchy sound.
And you have modeled all of this with algorithms, not samples.
Yes.
That's incredible.
Incredible. Yes.